We all get trees, we got a little plaque at McAdams Avenue School, and they actually asked me to work on the curriculum, but I didn't work on it, so we did such a wonderful job creating a recycling program at McAdams Avenue School that they thought that was worthy of me carrying it.
Are some of your students here?
Oh, no. No, I'm not teaching right now. I came back from North Carolina, and I'm not teaching right now, but I know my students, my former students, they all carry that recycling passion in their hearts. It's just so great to represent the country and to carry the flame. And for me, the highlight of my day was sitting side by side next to Miriam Lippard, holding my torch and just waiting on the bus to get off.
There's still a bike for knowing that you want to let you know you are responsible.
Oh, I've got chills. As soon as I heard that I had an opportunity to carry the plane, they heard me scream down the road. I was just running, screaming. My brother thought something had happened. I'm just like, I get to carry the plane. I want. So I was just so happy. And when I see it there, the words just can't explain how I feel.
And, oh, yes, I remember. Are you running for any benefit?
Never.
There's lots of people I'm running for. I'm running for my dad, of course. There.
Come on, Dad.
I'm running for my dad. I'm running for my family and the many people I've lost. It's fantastic. A lot of people have come a long ways to watch. Those who haven't, you know, they're watching online. So it's just amazing that I have this opportunity.
Dad, put the helmet on.
Dad?
And then put the helmet.
Put your gloves off for me.
Fireworks or something.
No, this is my dad, Jeff. And I'm ready for him today and all my family.
Okay. Do you feel done?
Oh, yeah, Papa.
Yes, I'm looking forward to that.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that locked the whole way?
The whole way.